Hey everybody, Ronnie Wolford. I'm going to do a George Strait cover for you called Drinkin' Man. I woke up this morning and I swore to God I'd never ever take another drink again. Fought it like the devil, but you know that you're in trouble. You're 14 and drunk by 10 a.m. Tried to hide it from my mom and dad. All my friends said straighten up. I just laughed, said you don't understand. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. '16, I was on my own. I was flying high and staying stoned. I knew everything there was to know. I did things that I can't talk about. I wore my mom and daddy out. Late nights they spent praying for my soul. I stayed sober once, 9 days in a row. I quit cold turkey. Damn near almost made it to 10. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. I look into the mirror, bottle in my hand. I like to pour it out. I just don't think I can. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. I don't know when or where it was or how we met, fell in love, why she ever fell for a guy like me. Tried to pull myself together, hoping it would last forever. For a while I started to believe. Her daddy said she's all I got. Promise me, son, don't break her heart. Promise me before you take her hand. That's just too much to ask of a drinking man. Now look into the mirror, bottle in my I like to pour it out. I just don't think I can. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. This morning, and I swore to God I'd never, ever take another drink again.